Hi guys, I'm Konika from Urban Fitness. Welcome to my home workout series, day 4, Pilates Anywhere. Today I'm going to be showing you a Pilates routine for the arms which can be repeated 2 or 3 times with a 30 second break between each routine. To perform this routine, you need a set of light weights. Since I do not have weights at home, I am going to be using water bottles and you can do the same. So let's get started. Grab your water bottles, stand with your feet shoulder width apart, belly button tucked in, shoulders retracted, hold the bottles in front, now just take it out to the side and bring it back. We're going to do this 10 times, squeeze your shoulder blades as you go back, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep squeezing, 9, and 10. Okay, now bring your arms up at shoulder level. You're going to bend it and straighten it. Okay, you can do it according to your level of comfort. Don't overstretch. If you want, you can just bring it at 90 degrees and come back. 5 more to go. 6 7 8 9 1. Extend the arms to the side and we're going to make little circles. Again, 10 of these. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now reverse it. Go back. Very good. 3, abdominals tucked in tight. 4, and keep breathing. 6, 7, 8, 9, we go on to side biceps, turn your arm, just bring it in and out. 10 of these again, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, into an overhead press, push it up and down, keep it up and down, exhale up. Inhale down, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, bring the arms down, now I'm going to lift straight and lateral with a calf raise, so go up and down, other side, very good, 10 of these, 2, 3, exhale up, inhale as you come down, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and we'll end it with a good chop. So you're going to hold one palm facing up, the other one facing down. You're going to take it up, bring it back. Let's tuck the leg and come back. Take it away, shoulder again. 4 more. Exhale up, inhale down. 7, 8, 9, last one. Switch sides, turn the arms around, take it up and down. Exhale. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, last 2, and we are done. Okay, you can put the water bottle down, stretch the shoulder. Pull it close. Other side. Exhale as you stretch. And we are done.